I think it's important for all to realize that our design has Australian industry content already included. This is actually the sixth nation that's going to build AMVs locally. So for us, it's really important that the bill of materials uses the capability that's locally provided. That was part of our tender bid, and it's something we intend to focus all the more on during the next phase of the program.